Hello friends, today we are going to see the Happiest Minds Technologies Limited IPO, and this is first IPO I am doing in our channel, and we are happy to say to buy this IPO. Friends, it was an IT company and it's started in 2011 as tagged with Born Digital, Born Agile. Friends, the business is divided into three categories, that is DBS, Digital Business Service, and Product Engineering Service, and Infrastructure and Management Service, Security Service. Friends, Digital Business Service means they will provide a product for our business, and they will provide service also for that product, and they will give some suggestions on how customer doing or searching the product. With that analysis, we can develop our business. That comes under DBS, that is Digital Business Service. And next one is Product Engineering Service. Friends, Product Engineering Service means they develop some products, and if any customer come to there with same like minded product, they will give their product, and they have own patents on that product, so they will give that product to customer, and they have their own products, that is called Product Engineering Services. Friends, with this they will make a product secure and smart. And coming to third one, IMSS. Friends, it is Infrastructure Management Security Service. It provides end-to-end monitoring and management capability for applications and infrastructure of the clients. Friends, client didn't want to take care of its IT side and that infrastructure, data centers and server side. So they give these type of services to these type of companies like Happiest Minds, Mindtree, like side companies. So with that, they provide the security and applications to the clients. In that, they give good infrastructure and applications and monitoring of that applications. With these three categories, it is looking very good for future development. Why? Because now all world moving to digital side, and India also moving to digital side, and so many small scale or medium scale entrepreneurs or businessmen are moving their business from offline to online. With this, Happiest Mind Technology is looking very great. And with DBS units, it offers digital application development and modernization, assistance in design and testing of operations. Friends, with this, Happiest Minds had 148 active customers and has a global presence in countries like US, UK, Australia and Canada and Middle East as June 30, 2020. Friends, looking great of having these much of customers. And in the financial year, 96.9% of the company revenue comes from digital service, which is one of the highest among Indian IT companies like Infosys, Mindtree, like companies, friends. And the company assisted by three sectors, which are Internet of Things, Analytics, Artificial Intelligence, and Digital Process Automations. Friends, it delivers service across industry sectors such as retail, edtech, industrial, high-tech, engineering, R&D, and manufacturing, travel, media, and entertainment. Friends, it mainly focuses on software product developments, brand in offering digital IT services, end-to-end digital lifecycle, agile engineering and delivery. Friends, you have to see the profits of this company. 31st March, it has 224 crores, 132 crores, and 31st March 2020, 717 crores, and 30 June 2020, 501 crores. Friends, it is looking very great, and everyone saying that this company will give premium around 100 rupees. Why? Because The size they allotted for offer for sale shares are 3566-3585 and worth of 101 crores. Friends, and their IPO price is 165 to 166 and the given IPO date September 7, 2022, September 9, 2020. With this, the number of shares we have to bid for market lot, that is 90 shares. Friends, the minimum order is 90 shares and we can kept these shares up to 13 lots. That means 1170 shares, friends. And with this, the promoter shares decreases from 61.77 to 53.25. Friends, Minds, Happiest Minds looking very great. And if your bid was succeeded, you will get good premium. And the allotted price for share listing is September 17th. Friends, within 10 to 12 days, you will get around 40% premium or 40 to 30% you will get. After allotting also, it will run like anything up to 30%. So, total overall, you will get 60%. So, friends, it's our buy call for Happiest Minds. So, please subscribe my channel, share my channel. Thank you, friends.